let's get started on this little bird. All right. Let's start. My bright blue. And we'll just throw that color in there. And then right beside it, I'm gonna go in with my pink. Making sure to blend the blue and the pink together. Go on and bring it up around his head. I was a little heavy-handed with my pencil, sketching this little guy out. So we'll try to cover up my pencil marks. And from the pink, we're going to drop it down into a light purple. Making sure to meet all your colors there in the middle where they meet. I dab. I love dabbing. With my paint. Alright, bring that up a little further. Where the pink and the blue, or the pink and the purple are supposed to meet, I'm gonna put in some white and blend those together on either side. So I'm blending it into the purple, wiping my brush off, blending it into the pink. I'm going to go in with some more white and kind of get his face put in here. I'm going to go in with some more pink around the top of his head here. Man, my pencil's showing through quite a bit. That's unfortunate. I should have erased it before I started. But oh well, we'll just go with it. I'm gonna grab some of my lavender and go along kind of towards the eye. Wiping my brush off and blending along that edge. Grabbing some more of my white, filling in his face there. It's gonna create the shape I want. And the color. Let's do a little bit of blue around his eye area. So I'm gonna grab just a little bit of blue. And I'm just gonna dab that into the white. Need a little bit more lavender right in here. You can tell my white here is kind of gray. That was from me, the pencil. So I'm gonna wait till that dries and then I'll go over that again in the white to brighten it up. All right, I'm gonna go over this again in the pink. Again, trying to correct my pencil. If you were more light-handed with your pencil, you won't have to go over this as many times. that's okay. It gives just a brighter pink, which is nice. Okay, I'm still gonna go in here and blot the edge there, make it the subtle shift of color. And again, I'm gonna wait till that dries some more to go ahead and put that white back in. We'll go on and start on the wings. All right, let's start with some pink. Just kind of framing out my feather there. I think birds are one of my favorite things to paint. They're so beautiful anyway in nature. And they just, in my opinion, translate really well in painting. All right, going in with a little bit of this lavender. Just gonna dot it in. I'm gonna blend it in right here where the body meets that wing area, because the wing is obviously connected to the body, so you want to give that area the connection. Okay. For this next feather, I'm going to take my pink and lighten it just a little bit with some white, so we can kind of have almost an ombre effect going down. So just a little lighter. This is my absolute favorite paintbrush, and I think it's going out on me. I think I need to get another one. It's kind of getting all where the bristles don't want to quite hold their shape anymore, which is a bummer. All right, I'm just getting that shape of the feather of this wing. Lavender on the next little feather here. Blend it down here at the bottom. From there, I'm gonna take my lavender and I'm gonna lighten it a little bit with white. Same kind of effect as I did on the with the pink. I just want it to be a little bit lighter. I think it'll be a cool effect. And blend, blend, blend. Wiping my brush off a little bit. A little too wet. All right, and then let's do some blue. I'm trying to decide if I want to do blue or white. Let's do some blue and see what we think. Right, I'm gonna lighten the blue up a little bit. To do the little bottom wing. Blend, blend, blend. Going ahead and blending onto his back since that bottom feathers. So it'll kind of flow since his back is blue. Okay. Take my blue. Shape out his back feathers. Take a little bit of my pink, not much. Blend it into that blue, just a little. And then I'm gonna grab some white for the under part of the feather, of the tail feathers. Blending out, blending it along the edge into the blue. I'm gonna bring this white up a little bit further into his belly. Alright. Make this back feather there your lavender. Feathers going down. Well, I guess let's do this other wing first. We'll get that out of the way. All right, I'm gonna do some blue at the base here. I'm gonna grab some of my pink. Blend that into the blue. I really like that purple that it makes when you add the pink to the blue. It's nice. Going in with some purple. Some more blue here. I'm just going to outline that last feather here on this side in the blue. I'm gonna bring the pink up on this one. This just to lighten it up a tad. I should have done that before I applied it. All right, now we'll do close to a pink tip up here. Am I going with some blue now? Blending that in. I'm gonna add a little more pink there. I'm trying to blend it into the blue and my paint's drying on me. Alright, I'm gonna take some of my pink and lighten it with some white. And I'm gonna bring this feather kind of out here. And a little bit more of my blue. I'm gonna shape this feather just a little bit more. Okay. All right. This is dry now, so I'm gonna go in with my white and brighten that up a lot. I'm gonna kind of change the shape of his head a little bit. He's kind of cone-headed. So I'm just going in with some white. Just shaving off a little bit of that, of his head. Okay. Right, I'm gonna get a little bit of this pink. Blend it in right there pretty good. Okay. I'm gonna add a little more lavender. Just a little. Alright. Let's work on the feathers now, the bottom feathers. Start off with the blue. I'm gonna go in with my pink. Got some white on here. I didn't wash my brush off, so it gives just a really light pink color. Getting a little more pink on my brush. A little more white. Okay. And let's do this one with more blue than pink. So right in beside the blue, I'm gonna put a little bit of white. And that dark edge on there. Okay. A little bit of lavender. Just for some color pops. I'm gonna continue with my blue. And I'm gonna go in with the lavender again beside that. Blending along the edge where it's the blue is. And we'll make the tip of this purple. Excuse me. All right, I'm gonna fill out the shape of this feather just a little bit more. All right, and we'll do this little wisp in blue. That was lavender. I'm gonna go in now with my pink here. With my pink, I'm gonna take it up here just a little bit. Thank you. straighten the edge up of this just a tad. Right, I'm gonna fix this a little bit. My pencil's showing through. Add some white in there. I'm gonna go in with a little bit of pink. Adding a little bit of white here and there just because I think it'll look good on the feathers. So I'm just putting a streak and then I'm going in and blotting with my brush to blend it. Right. All right, I'm gonna go in with a little more white on his tail feathers here. Right now I'm just kind of brightening everything up. I've got my colors in where I want them. So I'm just touching up where I want to. This up on his belly a little bit. I'm gonna take some lavender, and I want just a really pale lavender. Change his belly color just a little. Look better. It's a little bit of a lighter purple. Wiping my brush off. I can go along the edge. Adding a little bit of the lavender so I can have something to blend into. His eye in. Just getting a little black. On the very corner of his eye, I want to blend it out just a little. Not much at all, just a tad. I'm going in with my lavender here and just kind of reshaping that a little. think my eye maybe should be a little bit down more. Let's see if that, yeah, that looks better. And just replaced the eye because I didn't think it looked right as far up as I did it. Alright, I'm gonna do the beak and do that in this pink. Decide what kind of a background we should do on him. I think I might do some leaves. Alright, let's do that. But first, I'm gonna further define my wings and I'm gonna take out the where my pencil smeared. So I'm just gonna go along the edges and just shape it. Gonna go around these edges here. I'm gonna create a little bit of separation between these two. With my white, I'm making kind of more finer points too to the wings. do our background now. Glazing medium. Start with some yellow. And I'm using my big mop brush. I want to stick with bright colors since he's kind of bright, but I also don't want to take away from him, so I want to keep kind of an opaqueness to my background. Let's see. Of putting the colors in where I think they might look nice. We're gonna go over these with other shades of green and whatnot, so you don't have to worry about it looking weird. It'll look good when it's done. The power of layering. Throw in a couple at the top. All right. I'm gonna get my green ones. Get this lime tree green. And this Christmas green. Okay, I'm gonna use the same mop brush. And again, I want it pretty opaque. So I'm not gonna load my brush totally. Alright, start throwing in some shades of greens. And some wispies. I'm just kind of varying my greens and creating just kind of some lines. just kind of wherever, just to kind of fill in the space around him. So wherever I kind of think it needs some filling in. All right, add in some more yellow here. Create a background here behind him. Let's try to do a really pale yellow. We'll see how that works. Just mixing white and yellow together. Let's see how that turns out. Yeah, that's nice. I like that. I'm gonna go back in and add in my leaves. And since I decided that my background should be white, obviously I'm not gonna do the yellow flowers anymore. So I'm just gonna go in with my greens and kind of just create little wispies. I'm gonna make little leaves over here to give the wispies somewhere to sprout from. I'm just filling in this bottom edge here. Oops. With some darker green. I think it helps just to kind of silhouette the background. So if you just go along the edge there. Then I get my brush wet a little bit and I just go along that edge and it blends it together so it doesn't look too harsh. Do the same thing over here. I'm gonna mix in a little of the other green in there. Alright, get some water, my brush, and go along the edge. All right, I'm thinking it's done. Let me know what you guys think.